What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Sorry I'm uploading late, like 6 Eastern time. But, I was at one of my friend's house. And yes, I know, before you crucify me in the comments. I know it's Corona, but, like, that doesn't even exist anymore. Like, before all you, like, boomers, like, yell at me for not social distancing, let me just tell you that social distancing doesn't work. 6 feet. If you're gonna social distance right. Corona can get you in from being 6 feet from everybody. But, I couldn't play Life is a Mess. I can't play anything with a music video. All I can play is The Legend is a picture of Juice WRLD. And it's zooming into his vest saying, Legends Never Die. So, Come and Go and, Righteous, Tell Me You Love Me, Life is a Mess, I couldn't do, so far. There we go. Listening to my last video, because like I kept putting my hand on the mic and or the speaker, and yeah, it hurt my ears when I was listening to it, and I don't want to hurt you guys' ears. I care about your hearing. I care about your brain. I don't want to hurt you guys' ears. But if I pause the video, sorry. I can't react unless if you want me to turn it down. Can't react unless if I turn down or. Pause the video. And I'm gonna try to pause it as best I can. Also, like, what the frick am I seeing? What is with this webcam? It is too freaking zoomed into my face. Like, this is as far as I can put my hands. Actually, no, this is far. But, like, it looks so close to my face. Look. This is not even near my face. It's like a foot from my face. And it looks like I'm doing this. So guys, when school starts, which is about like 20 days, I'm gonna be saying 20 days for like until school starts. Like the day before school starts, I'm gonna be like, oh, there's 20 days until school starts, because I don't know. I just thought it was 20 days. I always thought it was 20 days. But like, at least I'm not as delusional as Fly reacts. Giannis gets freaking 1 foot bigger every time you see a flight video. But yeah, I won't be able to do freaking videos that often. I might do some on the weekend. I have some homework on Saturday. I'm going to, because I won't be making money off of YouTube on Saturday, because these videos are gonna be blocked. And also, like, I will do music videos, or I will do reaction videos and gaming videos, but it'll have to be on my phone. If I can sneak Minecraft on my dorm computer, I will, and I might not live stream because I don't have Wi-Fi there. Hopefully I can get some mobile Wi-Fi, but I need to stop talking. The video right now has been going on longer than like 2 Juice WRLD videos, music. So let's get back into it.
At Valvoline Instant Oil Change, you see all the work being done by our experts.
Oh, I love this song. But like, Juice WRLD videos, since he's dead, they're so emotional to me. Like, he hasn't made one bad song, and like, it's really sad listening to his music videos. Especially when he thinks of every single way that how he can die. Ever since Juice WRLD was named Juice the Kid, I've been listening to his music. Like, I've listened to his first song, and I might just react to that at the end of the Legends Never Die reaction. And that'll be on my last reaction video. But, like, it's so sad that he died. I've been an OG fan of him. I've been a fan of him since, 3 years ago. And I've also been a fan of X since he got released from jail. The 9 months for serving, because he apparently beat the freaking crap out of his girlfriend.
Don't ever make me happy. Wanna give me an erection, but that don't mean it's gonna be everlasting. Yeah, I know it's a blessing, but how come it always feel like the devil plotting? In the devil watch, he see me buying all these watches. Benjamin Franklin in my pocket. Ooh, been a year of the glitz and the glam and the TV channels. Brains going scrambling. Sometimes cause this shit is hard to handle. Demons in my heart, yeah, destroy me like a vandal.
That chorus. hours till it, like, actually gets to you. By the end of this song, I'll probably be in tears.
Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of the cage. I'm praying that I see another change.
Why, Juice, have you not made a bad song yet? I actually want to hear one of his bad songs. Like, I bet you $2 billion that I have not heard a bad song of him. But, like, I had to pause the freaking video, or, yeah, the recording.
I am misfortune. I know in the dark they be lurking. Why they lurking your head when they get in your mind? You don't wanna know what they trying to find. I'll protect your soul. Take my hand.
Common reaction to a butchering thing is
I'm Brittany Ash. I toss my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. I'm waiting for the exhale. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Perky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly, Lord hell. Sometimes I don't know how to feel. Full on from depression. Speaking of the devil, all the drugs, I miss them. This can't be real, is it fiction? Something feels broke, need to fix it. I cry out for help, do they listen? I'ma be alone until it's finished. This is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them. Cause I don't want nobody to hurt me. I can't breathe. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. It's stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Perky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly, Lord help. Sometimes I don't know how to fail. Sometimes I don't know how to fail. Let's be for real. If it wasn't for the pills, I wouldn't be. Told y'all my secret, yeah. Tear me to pieces.
Juice. Your secret. was the secret to you guessing your freaking death. Brother, you needed to stop. And now you see, he legit, freaking, while he's working on a song that near his death, he guessed his death. He said, if it wasn't for these pills, he wouldn't be there. But if he keeps taking his pills, he won't be here. That's legit how he died. It was because he overdosed on freaking perks. He legit guessed his death on what the freak messenger knows. 4 more minutes of recording. I start taking the drugs and now the drugs take me. This is the part. And again. Just stop it.
I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them. Cause I don't want nobody to hurt me. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Perky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly, Lord help. Sometimes I don't know how to feel.
Not just say screw juice, he said in his song. No, I guess so. I know.
Shame, shame. He in my chest is a fiery ring. feeling low, so I feel like I'm gonna get higher today.
Well, that was the last song for this video, and today, tomorrow, I'm uploading as much as I can. Wait, which one is this? Screen juice, okay. Fighting demons, wishing well, screw juice, okay. It's number, like, 1... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Number 15 out of 8, 21. So I've up and away. Myth. The one dude that's like, he ruined the freaking thing for me.